When a burying beetle finds a small carcass, such as a dead mouse, it uses it for food for its young. If another beetle has already prepared the carcass, however, the intruder will kick out the resident and, one by one, kill each larva that are on the carcass, preserving the resource for its own future offspring. Sometimes the intruder will cannibalize the young of the resident, and sometimes not. The point is not so much to obtain a meal, but to preserve meals for your future offspring.